What we do at the series is very simple. We host conversations.
Unless gender sufficiently and fully emerges, not just in government and politics, but then across several different spheres, Africa cannot truly transform.
The truth is, we have no idea where this conversation will go. But there is a firm hope in my heart that it will not just be a whisper, it will not just be a ripple, but it will become a resounding noise.
Identify the models. What is working? What can be transferred from one sector to the next?
I'm a big believer that gender must emerge. And I usually end everything that I say with these few truths.
Initiative. And the idea is to say to all of us here and to as many as will listen and hear us that if you would join the push, then at the series we will link, because we are only as strong as, you know, as our weakest links. We will passionately drive the sound until it is so loud that not just the African continent hears it, but then that the world hears that gender is waiting to emerge.
As out of control as life and change can seem many times for us as women, there are certain things that are indeed constant, and that if we apply ourselves to those things, then eventually the results are good. What we are trying to do as the Garden and Flower Club of Nigeria is to encourage the use of wasted areas and to turn them into green spaces. There is some life in the wasted areas, because life does thrive almost anywhere. the seasons of life all come to pass. So knowing what season you're in and drawing from the grace that allows you to manage in every season is indeed, for me, the greatest key to balancing my life in today's busy world. And I say this just to inspire you who listen to me, that responding to a moment can birth not just change, but in change can birth a movement.